Alright, so what should probably be standard with the sausage McMuffin is a tomato and hard-boiled eggs. Mix those, and I have some herbs in there, but I like the cut tomato on here. It's nice. It adds a nice juiciness.